After watching this quick tutorial, you can easily download and install Google Chrome web browser in your Android Smart TV. So let's get started. First, go to Play Store on your Android TV and search by typing web browser, or you can type GeoPass. Install the app called GeoPass. Once the app install is complete, go back to the home screen. Click on the plus icon and add the application to home screen. Now click on GeoPass. Allow all the permissions. Search for Google Chrome APK free. You need to download the APK file from this website, androidapkfree.com, also link in the description. After the file is downloaded, go to the settings of your TV. Click on Apps. Click on Security and Restrictions. Click Unknown Source. Allow the permissions. Now open your file manager on your TV, whatever you are using. Find out the download folder. Install the APK from here. After completing the installation process, click on Open. This is how you can easily download and install Google Chrome web browser in your Android TV. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you are unable to find out the Google Chrome in your homepage, then you need to install an Android TV launcher. Check out the description of this video to learn how to install Android TV launcher in your Android Smart TV.